Hey guys, Fazman here. In this video, I am going to show you how you can recover deleted files from your computer SD card, USB flash drive, or from any external device. If you have accidentally deleted some important files or lost them in a system crash, not to worry as the deleted files are still there on your disk. Whatever the reason, you can recover your lost data. So here is one of the best recovery software called AnyRecover. In this video, I will guide you through this amazing software and show you how it works. The download link of this software is available in the video description. This is available for both Windows and Mac. The installation of this software is very easy. There is no fancy option, just the installer, which takes a single click to install. Once the software is installed, here you have different options for recovery, like deleted files recovery, files from the recycle bin, formatted disk recovery, lost partitions recovery, external devices, and all around recovery. The tools are self-explanatory, and as you move the mouse towards the tool, it gives you the idea of what it basically does. It has options for almost all types of accidents that may have caused you to lose your data. Let's try deleted file recovery. It can help you bring back files that were permanently deleted from your system. If some files were deleted by an application intentionally or unintentionally, you could bring them back using this mode. It is quite simple to use AnyRecover. All you need to do is select the drive you want to scan your files for. Once you have chosen a location, select Next. Select which type of files you would like to recover. You can choose from photos, audio, video, document, archive, or others to specify your deleted files. Once you have selected, click Scan to start the process. It will start a quick scan on the location. Now wait till the scan completes and results are produced on your computer screen. The scanning does not take much time. Once the scan process completed, it will present you the result of your deleted files. You can choose to preview before recovery. If you cannot find your lost files, you can try the all-around recovery mode. It will conduct a deeper scan of your location to search for more files, but it will take more time to complete. You can select all the files you wish to recover and then hit the recover button. After that, you need to specify the location where you want to save these files. Your files will be recovered and saved at the selected location. Please do not save the data to the partition where you deleted or lost the data before. And that's it, it has successfully recovered all the data. The pricing of AnyRecover starts at $40, which is more than acceptable in my opinion. It's likely that the files are worth far more than that anyway. So that's all for now. If you guys enjoyed this, hit the like button. Comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.